Have you ever seen a full pink moon? It's not what you might think. Despite the name, the moon doesn't actually turn a rosy hue. The term pink moon is a moniker derived from the pink flowers, phlox, that bloom in the springtime. It's one of the ways that ancient cultures kept track of the seasons. The full pink moon is significant because it marks the change of seasons from winter's end to the beginning of spring. It's a natural calendar of sorts, signaling that it's time for nature to awaken after a long winter's sleep. It's a celestial event that has been observed and celebrated for centuries, a beautiful testament to the rhythms of our natural world. In the year 2024, the full pink moon made its appearance in the night sky. This event captured the attention of stargazers and astronomy enthusiasts around the globe. But it's not just for the experts. Anyone can appreciate the beauty of the full pink moon. All you need to do is look up. In summary, the full pink moon is a springtime phenomenon named after pink phlox flowers. Despite its name, the moon doesn't actually turn pink. It's a symbol of the change of seasons and a mark of the beginning of spring. And in the year 2024, the full pink moon has once again graced our night sky, a beautiful reminder of nature's cycles that anyone can appreciate. So the next time you hear about a full pink moon, remember, it's not about the color, it's about the change of seasons and the beauty of nature. It's a reminder to look up and appreciate the world around us, both here on the ground and up in the sky.